Welcome back, everybody. It was a sight that just made all of us cringe this morning when we saw it because of this drought. Take a look. There it is. Just after 9 this morning, a fire hydrant knocked over in Santa Maria on Bradley Road in front of the Applebee's restaurant. The 30-foot tower of water flowed for about 15 minutes or more before it was finally shut off. It did send a river of water down Bradley Road. No word on how much water was lost or how that hydrant got knocked over. Well, GOP.